bit of luck. It bounced straight back to the goal scorer.
Yeah, he's unlucky in that respect, but I do admire the way the striker persisted and kept going.
Not a goal that we'll ever get tired of seeing, this one.